The commonest cancers in children in Africa are leukemia and lymphoma. According to Dr. Joyce Balagade Kambugu, only 25% of Ugandan children with cancer are presented for treatment. Of the 3,000 children diagnosed with childhood cancer in Uganda every year, more than half remain undiagnosed or have their cases mismanaged or misdiagnosed. The head of the cancer prevention at the Uganda Cancer Institute disclosed that childhood cancer awareness is still low in Uganda, given its unique nature that is not lifestyle related, like in adults.
The awareness of cancer generally in this country is still low, but one of the reasons why childhood cancer awareness is low is because cancers in children are unique. Cancers in children are not lifestyle diseases like cancers in adults are. So there are not many things that we can do to prevent cancer in children.
Dr. Mucha warns that cancer in children escalates much faster than in adults, and children end up losing their life much faster. The good news is that cancers in children can be treated. Each year, more than 300,000 children and adolescents are diagnosed with cancer globally, the vast majority, about 80%, lives in low and middle-income countries where treatment is unavailable or unaffordable.
Cancers in children progress much faster. What I mean is that if you have a 50-year-old man develop cancer today and a 5-year-old boy develop cancer today, the child is going to die before the man if nothing is done.
In 2018, the World Health Organization launched the Global Initiative for Childhood Cancer to increase the survival of children with cancer in low and middle income countries, including Uganda, from 30% to 60% by 2030. Dr. Balagade Kambugu says that to achieve this goal, there is need to increase awareness about childhood cancers, among other interventions.